My name is Luis Correia, and I'm a technical consultant at Devoteam A Cloud. The team I work for is based in Berlin, and it helps our customers adopt and use AWS cloud solutions. I had a pretty long professional journey before I started my career in the cloud. So my academic background is in agricultural engineering. I worked in research and development groups for several universities. I then worked as a cook and afterwards as an online travel agent in a customer support center. I was at the crossroad between my age and all the things I felt I needed to do in life. At the time, I knew very little about cloud computing, although I had friends in the IT industry. I was hesitant, but then I realized that cloud was not only for people with a technical or developer background. I started my learning journey with AWS Restart Training Program in Berlin from Digital Career Institute. The AWS Restart Training gave me a good overview of the AWS ecosystem. It allowed me to get into IT without having a background on programming languages, networking, database administration, all those skills that you learn in a computer science major, for example. And it also worked in a very high-level perspective of components, especially the architectural part of it. So that you connect components in order to achieve the goal that you or your client wants. I do have a passion for building synthesizers. The way you combine and choose different components for a given sound remind me a lot of cloud computing, where you put multiple components together. In cloud computing, you can be an expert in individual components, or you can learn what components work best to achieve a certain goal or a certain sound in music. I also realized that my previous personal and professional experiences would not be an obstacle, but rather would help me be competitive in the job market. The Certified Cloud Practitioner certification was the first feather in my cap, and it opened doors for me, and it was something that helped me put face to face with potential employers. It served as a badge of credibility, and I felt more confident during my interviews with employers. The whole journey had a tremendous impact on my family, life, and relationships. It helped me get out of a rut that I was in. The Restart program was actually at the core of a lot of changes, important changes, during this period in my life. I started working for Devoteam earlier this year, and since then I've also achieved AWS Solutions Architect and Developer Associate certifications.